you very much, and I appreciate you taking the time out of your day to come and hopefully enjoy some great wine. To explore the chemistry of food and wine pairing and the best way to communicate about food and wine pairing. And that's what you're going to get the results of today, is about 20 years of research in about an hour and an hour and 15 minutes. Here's rule number one. Do not pair to flavor, pair to taste.